They're off. That's the Derby for the early lead coming away between horses into the turn. Hello, Marcia, down along the inside. Shipshe Woman on the outside fourth. As they swing around the turn goes Hot Dog Casserole. The early leader is the Derby racing in second. That's Hello Marsh up on the outside now. Hot Dog Casserole's rough gated. They go by the quarter mile pole in 28 seconds. Hot Dog Casserole under pressure gets the lead. The Derby racing second in third. Hello Marsha racing in fourth on the rail. Shipshe Woman first to pull is What a Wood with Dangerous When Wet sixth. Racing up seventh. That Sweet Caroline Existing Desire is eighth and last. They go by the half mile pole, 59 seconds on the front end. The leader by a length to the three quarter mile pole. That's Hot Dog Casserole. The Derby is second, racing in third. What a Wood in fourth to the three-quarter mile pole. Comes Hello Marsha on the outside, moving up fifth, Dangerous When Wet. Into the three-quarters, staying out there. Hot Dog Casserole. Derby is second. Three-quarters on the board, 129. They turn for home on the front end, the leader by a length. That's Hot Dog Casserole, the Derby's closing ground. Now it's the Derby getting the lead up on the outside, Dangerous When Wet. Dangerous When Wet gets the lead, closing ground is Sweet Carolyn B. Dangerous When Wet, Sweet Carolyn B gets the lead. Sweet Carolyn B and Dangerous When Wet.